Wednesday, July 12th. The economic impact on Disney parks, a shift in the magic. The happiest place on earth appears to be losing some of its charm. Last year, Disney raised prices at its U.S. parks, and the effects are becoming increasingly evident. Wait times for rides, a key indicator of crowd size, have fallen this summer at both Disney World in Florida and Disneyland in California. The Magic Kingdom in Orlando averaged a 27-minute wait over the 4th of July holiday, down from 47 minutes in 2019. Inflation and higher outdoor temperatures are also impacting public interest in outdoor theme parks, according to travel analysts. Disney, which declined to comment on park attendance, has begun reintroducing promotions such as dining plans that allow visitors to prepay for meals next year. However, the current economic climate, marked by layoffs, rising unemployment claims, a global recession, and inflation, is undoubtedly playing a role in these changes. Omar Zambrano, an attorney at law specializing in bankruptcy and debt, has been closely monitoring these developments. His work involves helping families who are laid off, out of work, or behind on payments. He understands that these economic challenges can lead to a ripple effect, impacting not just individuals and families, but also businesses and attractions like Disney parks. As a bankruptcy and debt expert, Zambrano recognizes the strain that economic downturns can place on families. The rising costs of attractions like Disney parks can become an unaffordable luxury for families grappling with financial instability. Zambrano's law firm offers free consultations for those facing financial difficulties. They work to eliminate debt and provide families with the resources they need to navigate these challenging economic times. If you or someone you know is facing financial hardship, it is encouraged to reach out to them at 626-338-5505.